is, who do you think you are? So, once upon a time, a daughter complained to her father that her life was miserable and she didn't know how she was going to make it. She was tired of fighting one problem and struggling and just facing different oppositions, but then just facing more. Her father, a chef, took her to the kitchen and filled 3 pots with boiling water. And he put each one on the oven. So each pot starts to boil and he places a potato in one pot, an egg in the second pot, and ground coffee beans in the third. He then lets them sit and boil without saying a word to his daughter, while she moans impatiently, wondering what he's doing. After 20 minutes, he turns off the burners, he takes the potato out of the pot and places it in a bowl. He takes the boiled eggs out of the pot and places it in a bowl. And then he ladles the coffee out and places it in a cup. And then he turns to his daughter and asks, "What do you see?" So she hastily replies, "Potatoes, eggs, coffee." "Look closer," he said. "Touch the potatoes." She didn't notice they were soft. He then asked her to take an egg and break it. After pulling off the shell, she observes the hard-boiled egg. Finally, he asks her to sip the coffee. Its rich aroma bringing a smile to her face. She asks him, "Father, what does this mean?" He then explains they all face the same adversary, the boiling water, but each one reacted differently. The potato went in strong, hard and unrelenting, but came out soft and weak. The eggs were fragile, with only a thin outer shell protecting itself, but when it faced the water, it came hard. But the ground coffee beans, they were unique. When they were exposed to boiling water, they came out completely new. So then he asked his daughter, "Which one are you? When you face a problem, how do you respond? The egg, potato, or coffee?" So everybody in life faces a problem, and but it's your choice how you tackle the problem. The problem won't change to your benefit, but the solution is your choice. Thank you.